Okay. I was just looking at that. Now for the movie.
Good morning, 47. Your target is Vicente Murillo, a fascist militia leader thought to have disappeared. A prominent figure in the 1980s war against communism, we have intel that he has returned to continue his old mission of creating a new world order in South America, starting in Colombia. Intel provided by our client tells us that he is a narcissist, a pathological liar, and very paranoid. If he is to fulfill his dream of starting a fascist uprising, he could let the world know that our client has supported him back in the 80s. Our client needs their past mistakes resolved. Times have changed, so good luck, 47.
Is she an active shoot? Oh, one sec. So I gotta plug my phone in. I don't know, I was getting a little frustrated at Shadow Warrior, so I decided, just let's switch games, because obviously I don't want to get upset or frustrated. Like, I doubt you want to see that, and I don't want to do that anyways, so. I guess. Just whatever. Okay, can you load a little bit faster? Jeez. Let's bring that. A village bus stop or village bar. I guess village bar. I guess this. Yes, I know. Now you only have one shot at this guy. Oh, one second. There we go. I was just fixing my headset because it just, I don't know, it wasn't comfortable how it was sitting. So there. Okay. Yeah, what are we gonna do with this? First of all, I need to locate where the asshole is. Oh, can I, where's the map? There it is. So, will it have him on this map? It sure doesn't. So, this doesn't have him there. Where the hell is he? I kind of wish he would guide me. Just because I'm going in here and I need to get frisked. So it's like, whatever. Oh. She said, fuck off. Where is this guy? It's like I might as well pick this back up then. Oops, I keep accidentally doing that. Damn it, I'm missing a lockpick. Are you serious? Oh. I don't care about my score. I really don't. That never was explained where it exactly was. Well, I don't think that was explained. Well, what was that? A prompt came up. Oh. Come over here. I need your suit. There we go. Is anyone? Oh, yeah, they're still on me. Not everyone, but most of them. I'm already trying to figure this out. Where these asshole would be. God damn it, lockpick. Frickin', since I didn't bring that lockpick, it's so. So. Always bring a frickin' lockpick with you. I might have to restart this just to get my lockpick. You know, might have to restart just to get a lockpick. See, he freaking lockpick as well. Yeah, I have to replan because God damn it. That was 100% my fault. I don't know what to say, that was 100% my fault. I didn't know how valuable the frickin' pick lock was. But I still don't know where this asshole is. You know, I still don't know where this asshole is. It's because, I could not do a lot of things because I didn't have this stupid thing. And the stupid thing being a lockpick. Oh, I don't want this gun. I'm gonna drop it. Oops. Now I'm gonna guess. I'm gonna guess he's in there. I'm gonna guess I would get in there. Oh. Nothing to see here, turn around. Where did the other guy go? Oh crap, no. God damn it, dude. Why do I suck so bad at this? Oh shoot, I can't do it again. Well, shoot. That sucks. I can't do it again. God, I suck at this. Oh well. I don't know why I suck so bad at this, but I do. Oh yeah, I was here. Well, that sucks. I totally freaking messed that up. Brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. It's like I pressed the touchpad, but you can't retry from the touchpad menu. I don't think.
Expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA board of directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator.
What would have really helped is if I knew where the hell the freaking person was. The target, I mean. Because, yeah, I did not know where the target was. Yeah, sure, I go here. Go professional. I guess with that elusive target, I'll obviously go on to another profile that I have and do it there. Well, I should have said, I was going to do the legendary, pack, but oh well. Because this is, from Hitman 1, the first season. but I'll do that later. Oops. Oh, you don't see anything. You didn't see me throw the guy in the dumpster. The wood chipper, I mean. There, I'm good. A little flub up there, but I'm good now. Oh, I just want to see something. From this thing, can you, oh, you can't. So I was screwed. From the beginning. Oh no. See, it shows the targets. Why was so st whatever. I guess the it doesn't show you where the target is on the elusive targets. Just because it doesn't want you. Should I? Because they can. Because I'm gonna get a freaking thing for this, so why not? A challenge. There we go. I completed the challenge and I took out four guys, which isn't bad either. Oh, I think whatever. Yeah, I think there's a challenge. I don't know how to do it. Like it's escaping this level in a certain way. What? Is it these guys? I'm guessing so. Okay. Okay. Oh.
Battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess, and according to those militia,
I want to do this one first. Well, that's if I can. Oops, 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 oops. Okay. Let's see this. Oh, there's a camera in the front. Oh well. Tinker. I'm just gonna say before I tinker with that. Because, oh yeah, thank you for hosting again, Chris. Oh shoot, there's so many people that notice me. That was close. That was really fucking close. Oh my, are you serious? What do I have? What do don't have the pick lock again? Are you serious? Not here. Not here. I don't know. I'm not here. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm not here. I can't believe I did it again. Where I left my frickin' lockpick. I can't believe it. I did it again. Again and knock you out because I have a freaking replan this anyways. Oh, I think I know why I did that. Oh, that really sucks. My gear? Fiber wire? Oh my. Oh, because I'm... Oh, I can't. Oh no, I can. Oh, I don't know what happened then. Oh, that really sucks. Okay, I'm gonna make sure. So, lockpick, firewire, and that. Okay. There, now we go. Because, yeah, don't start a mission without lockpick. It's a stupid move. Unless you know, like, absolutely everything where the keys are to a door, or you have a freaking crowbar or something. I wanna do the hay thing again. Oh, that does absolutely nothing. Of course, we'd find the body sooner or later. Oh, where? Like, right on top of it. Oh. Oops. Okay. Now. Should I should run around. Because I'll do that same thing, but should I do this? I'll risk it. Oh. Because, yeah, I'm off the lockpick for this door. I want to push him so bad, but no, I won't. Oh, where? Oh, there it is. I can see you. No. Oh, I didn't need the lockpick. God damn it. See that? Can see that? What did I even pick up? Hacker's phone? Oh yeah, frickin' you do everything out of place and he just freaks out because he's frickin' what's the word? What he's like, not a perfectionist, but I think he has OD. What is that called? ODST or whatever, where it's like everything has to be perfect. I think it's called that. Probably not, to be honest, though. That's an explosive device. Nitroglycerin. That was an extremely bad time. Why is he there? What the Why the hell was he there? Now where am I gonna frickin' hide? I'll save over that one because what that counted as a what? That counted as that? Why? Where's challenges? That counted as why? I didn't assassinate Firewire at all. Just because I know I could drown him because he goes into the bathroom. I don't. I'm pretty sure he goes into the washroom. Not 100% sure though. Okay, what do you grab? A soda can? No. I think he grabbed oh shoot. He doesn't go to the washroom unless you make him. Shoot. Yeah, he doesn't go to the washroom unless you make him. And you make him buy, freaking, what is it? Yeah, you make them by doing that. So I guess I shoot him in the head. So moving your head, asshole. Yeah, that was completely unnoticeable. Yep. Shit. Oh, damn it. I guess not. God damn. That really sucks. But I deserve that. I 100% deserve that. But now I know that.
Down. Nicely done, 47.
is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
I cannot blend in to suspicion. God damn it. I'm too suspicious. Come on. Why? I hate that there's so much waiting. Okay. Oh sh. How did I know God damn it. But how did I know there was gonna be a fucking asshole right there? God damn it. Oh, that really sucks.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done,
that is Penelope Graves. Acclaimed anti-terror analyst. What? Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Oh. my shield, he's going down. Oh shoot.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand.
Oh
okay, that was something. Oh my, that scared me, because I didn't know he was coming back, jeez, and I just saved there because you did not see that. Oh. Take the gun. Take this gun. What am I missing? A freaking ring. Where the hell would a wrench be? Oh, I think I know, I think I know. I think I already did this one. I heard that, so why do I overhear it again? Oh, that's her. Oh, there's a wrench, I think. I don't know why those guys are complete idiots, but okay. Okay. Freaking I'll be so stupid when I run over it would squish me. But now I have a wrench. I could do this if he ever comes. If he ever comes here, he's screwed. I'm all over the place. Point man. I'm gonna save here because I think that's long enough. From really. Jesus. There we go. Back. Listen. Okay. I'm gonna guess my controller's uncharging. Okay. Why are they trying to hit to extract someone? Why are they doing that? Oh, what am I supposed to do? Shoot driver? Oh my.
Maya Parvati is down. Good luck.
What was that? Just fucked by whatever that was. Oh. Sorry, I was first passing, I don't know. Compromise to a few people, not, oh my, not that many, but a few. Hurry up. This game and The Sims. It's like those two games I just... like to me are just... waiting games, more or less. How the hell can he see this far? You freaking, like, should I know something? Like, how can you see this far? Yeah, I'm gonna say because it's like right here, I think. Oh, he blows up. But just in case it isn't. Come on. Okay, I guess I have to go in there and kill him. I thought the freaking thing would go off. The thing, I mean, the frickin' propane. Not propane, but the canister, whatever. I guess after this, I'll end it, because damn, I didn't think it would be this long. But I was trying to freaking shoot around. I'll just try it one more time with that explosion. It's like maybe that explosion. I won't give me the challenge, but I'll try. I still got that thing. So that's cool. I don't know how much. Oh well, who really cares? Because apparently I've freaking done it. Okay, can you get the body found thing off my screen? That's why you freaking say before you do something stupid like that, thank God I did that. I would have hated myself if I didn't. Oh, yeah, but this game, yeah, it's a lot of trial and error. I know, like, not everybody likes that. Oh, God damn it. I really want this. How am I supposed to do it, though? I know I go super ballsy and like kill them out like in the middle of freaking nowhere. I mean, out in the open like this, but I don't know what else to do. Oh, that. Okay, I didn't see that guy. He fucking saw me, no doubt. Oh, shoot, I don't have any poison. In there, I'll go try this. Oh, God damn it! Freaking then, what can I do? Oh no, not replay, reload. I mean, load. But I'm like, I don't know what to do then. Like, I guess all I could do is like turn off the power to that generator and just hope to God that freaking works. Because I seriously don't understand. Oh no. I was like, oh shoot, there's a guy right there. But no, he's on the opposite side. Which way is he going? What are you doing, crazy asshole? Oh my God, dude. It's just I don't know what to do, man. I think I really want to get this, but like everything I do is just no. But that was my fault with the other one because. When that guy goes away, and turn this off. I'll just save here because it's freaking closer. What the hell are they doing? Oh, they're searching for me. I was like, what the hell are you doing? Take. Oh, everything I do. Everything I do. Oh, that's so annoying. I guess I'll try it one more time. One more time, and I'll figure something else out. Well, because at that point, I have to figure something else out. Just because I don't wanna keep doing. God, I'm saving over that. I never want to do that again. Oh, I don't know. What was the difference there? You know what I mean? What was the difference there? That's all I wanna. That's all I'm trying to understand. What was the difference there? Oh my. It's like, oh, I should have snapped his neck because I didn't know. Like, I should have known that something was gonna happen like that. Because it is faster. Maybe just slightly faster, but it's faster. I gotta get out of here, dude. What? Why are you going? Oh my god, dude. This is. Like, I don't know how to do this then. Like, everything I do is just a no. Guess I. Freaking, they're finding dead bodies everywhere, but oh well. Oh, she's all the way at the house. Guys, okay. So are you? I'm just gonna save because, again, I just want to be closer. This is where what that makes no sense. What the I can't talk or can't kill them with her bodyguard. God damn it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
Okay, listen guys, I appreciate your dedication, but please can you just let me have some alone time? I've got to focus.
Oh, okay. This is yeah, then her bodyguards go away. Then I could act. Then that's when I push her.
How did they get to you? Flight out of
Graves is down. Excellent work,
Oh, the perfect alibi. Unnoticed kill, that was the best part about it. Oh, I did not know. Save again, just to be extra save. Jesus is taking so this dude is compromised, but not by that many people. His back is turned. Oh shoot. Oh, I think that's a thing too, where you kill them, then the
47. It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access,
what am I
Rose's body
missing?
equally complete.
Oh, yeah, you need that guy down here somehow. How do I get his face? I need him. How? I think I messed it up to a point of that I can't freaking find a way to bypass. Yeah, I guess I can't do this. Do it now. Elise, I don't think it can. So, yeah, I'll title this, exclusive target and, this attempt number one. Because I don't think I could do this. I need another attempt at this. I think I need another attempt at this. I need another attempt at this. That really sucks. So there's absolutely no way to do that without his face. That sucks. It seems there's absolutely no way to do that. Oh no, he's still alive. Or is that a way to get in here? Another way to get in there? I don't know. I don't know what to do now because I'm not gonna do all that over again. That 2 hour thing. Yeah, I guess it is. I'm gonna. Yeah, I guess I have to. That sucks. So this is attempt number one, I guess. Because I'll see if I could get this one. I'm pretty sure I can, but I might need to download something for the holiday pack. But yeah, I guess that's it. Oh wait. Mastery. It's like I did get like two level, like above level 0, but it just didn't show it. But anyways, yeah, I got the water tower, got the SS-15. The old Orchard Road, TAC 4 SA, Undercover and Garage, Hay Shed, Concealable Baton, Undercover and Demolition Range. And that's it. Okay. You have the the hackers mode C4 demo block. Oh. Well, that was something. So I guess that's my attempt number one. That sucks so much that I failed on this one. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I keep accidentally doing that. I don't know why. Holding the PlayStation button. But anyways, it's like, I guess that's it. Even though I wanted to beat the mission, I guess I didn't. That sucks. But, anyways, I'm gonna stop the stream, and I just wanna say, thanks for all who did watch, and all that good stuff, and goodbye. And I guess I'll try to beat. Should I beat Darksiders 2 tomorrow? I don't know. Because there's a little bit of stuff I need to redo. Sure, screw it, I will. Well, maybe. I don't know what to do. Well, obviously, I'll play Darksiders 2 if I do the freaking. If I do the stuff before I stream in the evening. Because I'm probably not gonna do it in the morning. But who knows? But yeah. I already said my whole spiel, so I guess goodbye. I'll just press the share button. And then stop the stream.